it's over?
I know, but Sawyer's already flying by.
I know, they said they're speaking ear goes by quickly.
I know, but it's going to be gone before we all know it.
At least we have some good memories already.
Yeah, homecoming week was great.
Sure was.
Yep, it sure was.
So was your guys' favorite part of homecoming?
My favorite part was hall decorating. Even though there were a lot of colorful hallways, the seniors did win. And on Monday, there was also coronation where Jessica Fitzsimmons and Noah Germel got king and queen.
My favorite part was the dress-up day. We had 80s day, cowboy day, ghost spirit day, and of course, my favorite, superhero day.
Volleyball.